Greetings. My name is Anthony Roberts Jr., a senior marketing major and an applicant of the 2009 PolitiCorps Fellowship Program. Young Americans turned out in record numbers in the historic 2008 election. They demanded that their voices be heard and represented. They educated their peers, registered voters, and volunteered for local campaign offices and polling locations. I am proud to say that I was one of those individuals. Now that the 2008 election is behind us, and we have the future to look ahead in this great country, there is still much work left to be done. There are state, county, and city elections that are happening right now. They directly impact young adults and how we live our everyday lives. Those elected officials have the authority to raise taxes, impose laws, and make changes in and to your community. You should strive for and desire that your local elected officials reflect your views and values just as you would in your president. I believe that in order to keep young people engaged in politics, you must first understand them. I was a timekeeper at the City of North Miami mayoral debate just the other night, and a similar question was asked to all the candidates. I was not shocked to discover that all but one out of the six answered and understood the question. The rest either danced around or did not directly answer it. Reason being, I do not think they desire to or have the knowledge necessary to connect with them. Young adults are resourceful and should be engaged in politics due to them having unconventional and non-traditional insights in reaching constituents. As displayed in the 2008 presidential election, young people have great interest in this country. Elected officials should seek smart, ambitious young adults who they can impact and influence the lives of. They can serve as mentors and offer advice in leadership and management. Equipping them with these traits and skills enables them to become more well-rounded individuals. Young adults are the next generation of leaders. Elected officials can show their interest and invest in young adults through the establishment of a youth action network, youth congressional districts, or similar groups. This will enable them to have continuously working youth representation that is comprised of members of the communities in which they serve. They can be used to consult and aid in gathering more youth participation and involvement in politics. Collaborative efforts can also be made to exchange ideas and promote discussions with county commissioners. Education is another way of encouraging young participation in politics. By constantly educating them and providing them with information about changes that affect them, this can be displayed through a newsletter, and the audience base can begin with local colleges and university students. There are generally a pool of voters or potential voters in which elected officials can reach. Politicians can also learn about young voters and what matters to them. Again, my name is Anthony Roberts Jr., and I thank you for the time to listen to my opinions and views on how we can keep young people engaged in politics after the 2008 presidential election.